a little over a week to release, for the first time the RTX 4080 SKU has been tested. But first of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles, come on, let's start. After our flagship RTX 4090, the RTX 4080 will be the second GPU in order to be placed on the market. According to the Nvidia specification, the RTX 4080 GPU will have 9728 CUDA core, 2.21 GHz of boost clock, 2.21 GHz of base clock, 16 GB of GDDR6X memory, 256 bit of memory bus, and a TDP of 320 watts. Now, the RTX 4000 SKU has been spotted on Geekbench with a result surprisingly optimum. Certainly, the Geekbench is not an exhaustive test of a real hardware power with strength and weakness, but is a good indicator of a general performance of a GPU. The GPU was benchmarked on 3 times in 3 different graphics API tests, that is CUDA, OpenCL and Vulkan. All 3 tests were conducted on the same system. This is composed by ASUS ROG Corsair X670E Extreme motherboard, equipped with an AMD Ryzen 9 7950X CPU that features 16 core and 32 thread, 4.50 GHz of base frequency, 5.69 of maximum frequency, 64 MB of cache, and 32 GB of DDR4 memory. On the first test, that one relative to CUDA, the RTX 4080 GPU has reached 300,728 points, while on OpenCL test, the Geekbench data record 248,932 points. The hand, instead, on Vulkan Graphic API graphic test has reached 148,838 points. But to understand more these data, take the already released RTX 4090 GPU and place it against to the RTX 4080, with a gap of 107,348 points as totalized 26% less on CUDA test, with 363,625 less is the 32% slower on OpenCL test, and on Vulkan test score 21% less, 40,607 points less. This result marks a clear gap of the power capabilities between the two new RTX 40 graphics cards. But comparing it with the high-range RTX 4090 GPU on CUDA graphics API test, the RTX 4080 GPU has scored with 21% more. On OpenCL test, it has totalized 18% more, and on Vulkan test with 7% more. In addition to made another comparison with the previous generation of a graphic card on CUDA test, it has reached the 32% more, on OpenCL the 37% more, and finally on Vulkan the 16% more. So the winner is the RTX 4080. In conclusion, we remember the release date, the RTX 4080 graphic card will be available from a handful of days, more precisely at November 16. However, in the next month, our free graphics card not already announced will should be released, including the RTX 4070, 4060, and also maybe the RTX 4050, of which we talk about in this our video here on top right. Well, that's all for today. Waiting new updates, I hope you're enjoying and helpful today's videos. As always, let me know what do you think in the comments below, but leave a like, share it with your all your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching, see you again next time.